up? Thought you were posting up on your CI.
It's 3 a.m. Figured I'd get some chow and take a piss.
Any movement?
Nada. You know, I can't put my finger on it, Manny, but there's more to this Harlem guy.
What you mean, like a power play?
Phil says his wife and his kids show up to his motel. He slams the door in their face. I mean, you're talking about a guy with a perfect life, right? A fucking envious life. He's got not one prior. Can't even fucking spell the word gangster, man. He gets fucked up on a DUI manslaughter, kills his friend. Yeah, Dom will change you for sure, but a guy like that gets out, throws everything away? Nah.
Look, all I know is once a dude gets institutionalized, anything is possible, man.
What you got?
Still squad on the SS. But ATF did pick up a call from Mexico on a wiretap. Something about picking up guns near the Salton Sea.
So at least we know the area now. Who's the tap on?
Heavy hitter from the Sonora cartel. And of course, ATF wants any and all intel we got.
Sonora, huh?
Yeah.
This thing just keeps on getting bigger and bigger.
Maybe it's not a bad idea to have ATF out there with us. Hey, you know what? Check it out, bro. Why don't you just quarterback this one from the office? I mean, shit, what's it been, a week since the shooting?
Sitting around with my thumb on my ass? Come on, you kidding me? That's worse than that. Sure as hell seen my share of violence, man, but when you're in it, when you're on the other end, it's a whole different ballgame, brother.
Look, man, I've never been in an actual gunfight myself, so I'm not gonna sit here and tell you I know what you're going through, because I don't. But what I do know is that there's a young girl out there who's safe right now. And that's because of you.